Welcome to the Prosper News. I'm Roman Rivas.
And I'm Matt Frazier. Hey, you know JaVale Allen, right?
Yeah, he led the Prosper Eagles to the third consecutive playoff appearance.
That's right. I got an all-exclusive interview with him about a successful season. Check this out.
We interviewed our starting quarterback, JaVale Allen, and asked him a few questions, and here's what he said.
I think it could have went better than what it did, but I mean, it wasn't horrible, but we definitely took it as a learning experience. Not really, of course, you know, no one really seemed to be, you know, as good as they wanted to be, but it's all about the team. And we could have been a better team at adapting to different defenses and all the other things that had went on during the duration of the season. As you get older and you get better, then I think that I'd be able to be more knowledgeable of what's going on during the game. When the game's on the line and I have the ball in my hands, I always feel that kind of, yeah, you know, you can go do it. This is the time right now. This is what you dream about when you're in your backyard. I definitely had a part that I played that I could have did some things better, but I mean, it all boils down to that we didn't win. I had to make choices on my own to kind of the game depended on what I did, or if I messed up, then the whole offense was messed up. Would have put a lot of pressure on the defense. So I feel like it was good, but you know, at the same time pressuring. But I as the season went on, I came to get used to it. I think we'd be more passing. The change in offense, we went from a pistol kind of set to a spread, a traditional kind of offense that most teams run. The pistol is when a quarterback is like maybe 5 or more yards deep, instead of in pistol, you are 3 yards. So the spread, you're like 5, and pistol like 3. And pistol is more of a running kind of game made for like your fast guys or your power back that you have behind the quarterback.
Thanks, JaVale. Any last words?
To always do your best and don't quit.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to see how next year goes. Go Prosper Eagles.
I have a feeling it'll be great. Dude, have you heard that a lot of students have gotten speeding tickets lately?
Really? That's not good. Maybe they're new drivers.
Nope. I've heard that it's everybody, even their moms. Here, let's find out.
Do you like getting a ticket? Did you know that speeding in a school zone doubles the amount of a ticket? How about the statistic that says speeding is one of the many leading causes in getting into an accident? The best car safety device is a rearview mirror with a cop in it.
Busted.
I wouldn't want to be him.
So, have you ever played that game where you get 2 choices and you have to pick one or the other really quick?
Sure, who hasn't?
Well, we thought we'd have some fun with it, so we interviewed 5 PHS students on multiple topics.
Oh, I'm curious to see what they said.
Popcorn or candy?
Popcorn.
Candy.
Popcorn.
Popcorn.
Candy.
McDonald's, Burger King, or Wendy's?
Burger King, because their fries are awesome.
Mickey D's.
Wendy's.
Burger King.
Football, basketball, or baseball?
Football.
Basketball.
Basketball.
Baseball.
Fishing or hunting?
Fishing.
Fishing.
Hunting.
Hunting.
Neither.
Autobots or Decepticons?
Autobots.
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 Decepticon.
Neither.
Kool-Aid or Gatorade?
Kool-Aid. Oh yeah.
Kool-Aid.
Gatorade.
Gatorade.
Twix or Snickers?
Twix.
Snickers.
Snickers.
Kim Kardashian or Megan Fox?
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Megan Fox.
Megan Fox.
Neither.
Freddy or Jason?
Jason.
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 Freddy.
Freddy.
Plaid or solid?
Plaid.
Solid.
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 Boots or sandals?
Boots.
Sandals.
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 Both.
Blackjack or Texas Hold'em?
A blackjack.
Blackjack.
Texas Hold'em.
Hold'em.
Pool or ping pong?
Pool.
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 Ping pong.
Ping pong.
Chess or checkers?
Chess.
Chess.
Checkers. Chess.
Checkers.
Checkers.
Xbox 360 or PS3?
Xbox 360.
Xbox 360.
PS3.
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 Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
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 Pepsi.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Summer.
Winter.
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 Camaro, Challenger, or Mustang?
Camaro.
A Challenger.
Challenger.
Mustang.
Baskin-Robbins or Ben & Jerry's?
Baskin-Robbins.
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 Ben & Jerry's.
Ben & Jerry.
That's a lot of opinions. Dang.
Yeah, so what about you, Roman? Hot or not?
I'd say not, but coming up next, Fields reporter Cameron Green has a hot new movie review. I am number 4.
There were 9 of us who escaped. Number 1 was killed in Malaysia. Number 2 was murdered in England. Number 3 was hunted down in Kenya. Before they come for the others, they'll come for me. I am number 4.
Recently, a new movie came out called I'm Number 4. So we went out into the field to see what the opinions were on it. Let's see what they said.
Oh, God.
I was surprised on how good it was.
It was pretty good.
Action-packed.
Looks awesome.
Michael Bay should quit while he's at it.
He was cute. Really, really cute. It was exciting.
Just tell him to go.
It was pretty good.
Well, that sounds like some pretty good reviews. I'm looking forward to seeing the movie.
Wow, that looked like a great movie.
I definitely agree.
Now here's a quick word from our sponsors.
In the band, this course is for the musically talented students. There is Jazz Band, in which the students will perform jazz, pop, and rock styles. And there is the Wind Symphony, which includes marching band and concert band.
Join our education and training classes. We have Principles of Human Services, Ready, Set, Teach, and Human Growth and Development. In these classes, you will learn how to teach, how to communicate, and how to develop as a mature educator.
That's a little weird. And we're back.
Yes, but we have also ran out of time. That's all for today.
Till next time, I'm Roman Rebus.
And I'm Matt Frazier. Thanks for watching Prosper News.
Deuces.